And back at home, the first group of vetted refugees from Afghanistan arrived in Arizona, according to Governor Doug Ducey. The governor has been working with the Department of Economic Security and refugee resettlement agencies to help them prosper in respective communities. Governor Ducey saying they went through extensive background checks before arriving and that, quote, it's critical that we keep our promises to the brave Afghan people who fought alongside us for their freedom and rights.